Missing someone.
Hey everyone, what's up, and thank you so much for visiting my channel, and you are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. For today's video, I am going to share with you a squishy related video. Last squishy video which I shared was my squishy collection, and if you haven't watched my squishy collection part 2 yet, then do watch it. I have linked it in the description box. And also guys, if you haven't watched my squishy collection part 1, actually part 1 is nothing but my first video, so if you haven't watched it yet, then can watch it. And now coming to the main video topic, today I will be doing the ABC squishy challenge video with you all. And in this challenge, ABC squishy challenge, we have to show our squishies in an alphabetical order. We can also do this challenge with stationary items, and if you want that I should do this challenge in stationary items, then do tell me in the comments. And yes guys, today I'm doing them with squishies because bahut time ho gaya tha squishies ka video nahi share hua tha. So I will be showing you my squishies in alphabetical order, and if I will not have a squishy for a particular letter, then I'm going to balance this squishy on my head for 10 seconds. So the initial punishment which is given is that you have to bite the squishy for 10 seconds, but I guess that's pretty dangerous because the squishy has a lot of chemicals on it. So I will be balancing it. So let me show you the squishy. A pretty old squishy actually. I bought it in 2019 from Singapore, and this is the Georgie pig, brother of Peppa pig. You guys can see it. Balance it on my head. I don't know how I should balance it, so you guys can see. Let me just change the angle a bit. I think you guys will be able to see it now. Yeah, I'm gonna balance it like this only for 10 seconds on my head. Let's get started with this challenge. I have my basket full of squishies right here so that I can show you my squishies. The challenge, the first letter is A, and for A I have alpaca, which is a sheep. For letter B I have banana. This is the banana squishy I have. For C, I have chocolate cake. This one is very defected. So next letter is D, and for letter D, I have donuts. I have two donuts. First is the small one, mini donut. And secondly, I have this small little bear donut. For letter E, I have emoji squishy. And this is kind of like my favorite emoji too. For letter F, I have frog. For G, I have galaxy themed panda bun. You can see it is having a galaxy effect to it, that's why this is for G. For letter H, I have hamburger. I have ice cream. Let me take it out. I is for ice cream. Letter J. Please don't tell me that it's cheating because I think it's okay to do this. But for J, I have jumbo ice cream, if it makes sense. So yeah. So I have made a separate review about this squishy, so do watch it. For letter K, I have koala. This is used to be my favorite squishy. For letter L, I have lemon. This is so defected from the center. I'm very disappointed. Now for letter M, I have monkey. For letter and I don't really have any squishy, so I will be balancing this squishy on my head for 10 seconds. Let me. This is super weird to balance it. Okay, anyways, for letter M and O. Oh. Okay, for O, I have Orb milk carton. Actually, this is a milk carton, but it is from the company known as Orb, O-R-B, Orb. That's why I'm counting it as O. P. For P, I have two squishies. So for P, first of all, I have pancakes. And for P, I also have Puff. Got this one from Mr. DIY. This even comes with a cute kitchen. For Q, again, I don't have any squishy, I think. I don't have any squishy. So for Q, I will be balancing this squishy on my head for 10 seconds. I know I look super weird when I balance it on my head. Okay, anyways, for letter R, again, I don't think so, it's cheating, but for R, I have rainbow themed seashell. So this is a seashell squishy and it has rainbow colors on it, so I'm counting it as R. Very weird squishy. For S, I have strawberry. I have Tuksi Dosam. This is a small penguin which is known as Tuksi Dosam. Okay, for you. Okay, for you, I have unicorn. Now for letter V, I have vanilla coffee. See, this is the coffee cup, small cup coffee, and it has vanilla filling on over it. W, okay, don't tell me it's cheating, please. But for W, I have white sheep. I hope it makes sense. So this is for W. Now for X and for letter Z, I don't have any squishy. So I will be balancing this thing on my head for 20 seconds. So yeah, this was the last time when I was just balancing this on my head. And now I'm going to show you the squishy for letter Y. Cheese. First of all, I have this bear which is known as the Yummy Bear. Let's see the name of the tag. For Y, I also have this unicorn whose name is Yolanda. So yeah, this was the last squishy which I'm showing you. So yes guys, so that was today's video, which was the ABC Squishy Challenge video. I really hope you liked this, and yeah, if you liked it, then don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and also press that bell currently so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video, and I'll meet you soon. Bye.